remember to vote and not let the intimidation stop anyone.
Remember to vote, y'all. Remember to vote. Remember to vote.